We are the people, oh God, who has confidence in your word. And I pray, Lord God, that I will not speak of myself, but I will speak as your spirit gives me utterance. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. I want to encourage you first and foremost this afternoon. As a Christian, as a child of God, and pray always in the Holy Spirit. Try making deliberate efforts to have fellowship with the Holy Spirit, which means if by now, choir, thank you so much. Please let's put our hands together and worship you. Thank you for sharing. Also, I put you in our house yesterday, we were here, we asked it, and what you see every Sunday morning for 25 minutes, it takes a lot of hard work. So thank you so much, everyone of you. We are proud of you. We are proud of all you do. And it's my prayer that God will reward you all in Jesus' name. I would say it's so important that you, as a child of God, that we all have a very good relationship with the Holy Spirit. And make it a deliberate thing. And if you are here, you are born again, you may use church for time. You don't pray in another tongue. Ah, that's not good. It's like, it's not a lie, but just as a word of analogy, it's like you're walking in home without a pastor or without a personal number. No lie will be given. You're like dodging and all that. That's good thing. Without the Holy Spirit, you'll be dodging. A lot of things will happen if you can't really react the same way. It's so important in the book of Acts, chapter 1, verse 8. The last thing I explained this to not too long ago. And when a man is about to die, or a woman is about to die, the thing that he or she says last before he gives up is only very vital. When Jesus was about to leave here, one of the few things he said was about the Holy Spirit. Okay? He could have talked about Herod. He could have talked about Jerusalem. He could have talked about so many things, baptism, repentance. He could have talked about healing. So many things Jesus could have talked about. And said, guys, you know what, I'm going now, but make sure you stay here. Don't go anywhere until you have received the Holy Spirit. So I want to encourage you, if you are in this church, you must pray in tongues. You must. And as you begin to do that, you find that your life will not be the same. So important. I can use myself as a testimony. That's number one. Number two thing is, please, in preparation for our forthcoming program, every Sunday of this month, we have maybe two or three left for this month of September, I want to ask you to join us to fast for Sunday. We start with Sunday. So what that means is that you just keep your breakfast and come to church. So after service, you can eat. Are we together on this? Praise God. Can we all do this? Praise God. So every Sunday, just keep your breakfast. If you are someone that cannot do without coffee, you want to drink coffee, it's okay. Even though coffee is not too good when you are fasting, because it dehydrates you. But you want to also drink tea because you can't do without it being fine. You want to drink water, it's fine. But just keep the rice and the pounding here and all those things. Okay, whatever it is that you normally escape. And let's trust God that this program, by His grace, will be an awesome program in Jesus' name. And there will be more. There will be more days. We will do it 3 days as we get closer. But let's start with Sundays. And as you do, the Lord will bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Again, this program is always a program of faith. We do everything by faith. And that's what the Bible teaches us. We are people of faith. So I want to also ask of you, keep praying. We cannot be without your prayer. You must pray with us. You must have faith with us. For example, it's going to cost us a lot of money. Yeah, the program will cost us a lot of money, like it always does. If you've been here for a while, you know that this program costs us money because we have to fly people from all over Europe, as the case may be. We have to buy some things, grades, and so forth. So, this is the reason why you must pray and be able to support us. We strongly, or we think, by the grace of God, that the program will cost us about both of them, both the batteries and the prophetic conference, which is very small. It will cost us about 40,000 from the year about. 40,000 from somebody says small money.